Visual detect and avoid is a key capability in the pursuit of improving the reliability of aerial operations in both manned and unmanned aerial systems. Human vision is the last line of defense against a mid-air collision and is thus critical for aviation safety. In order to assist pilots in mitigating mid-air collision threats, machine vision can be used to alert pilots of potential aircraft and objects in the sky. The key challenge in long-range aircraft detection is the low signal-to-noise ratio. For example, here is an image taken from a general aviation aircraft with an image resolution of 2048 by 2048. The intruder can barely be seen and can be especially hard to detect from a moving aircraft. In this work, we present AirTrack, an onboard deep learning framework for long-range aircraft detection and tracking. AirTrack uses full-resolution images to detect and track objects. AirTrack consists of the following four sequential modules: frame alignment, detection and tracking, secondary classification, and intruder state update. First, two full-resolution images are aligned with a deep learning-based optical flow module to remove ego motion. The aligned images are then used downstream in cascaded primary and secondary detectors to improve detection performance on multiple metrics. The detection and tracking metrics are used in an offset tracking module, which gets fed into a secondary classifier for false positive rejection. The final offset tracks are used in a 2D Kalman filter for final target state estimation. This video shows the results of AirTrack on video segments from one of the datasets. AirTrack is able to track the intruder even in this hard case of it being below the horizon. The bottom left corner of the video shows the crop detection bounding box. In order to show the real-time nature of AirTrack, we also conducted tests on our SWAP-C hardware system and in real-world flight tests with large-scale aircraft. The platform contains six Sony IMX264 cameras and uses an NVIDIA Xavier AGX dev kit for image processing. This video shows the results of a DJI M600 carrying the AirTrack system while flying toward a helicopter, with a DJI M210 flying off to the right. Immediately, AirTrack detects the helicopter in the far distance. The M210 is also detected on the right before it goes out of frame. Metrics such as time to collision, distance, and angular rate are all calculated and would be used by the detect and avoid system in order to choose to make evasive maneuvers. When tested against baseline methods, AirTrack performs the best on all metrics, including precision and recall, with or without the secondary classifier. For more details on these metrics, refer to our paper. We can see that the AirTrack system can satisfy low-risk UAS operations for two classifications, which are bolded in the table.